about to head over the Haast Pass. It's getting a little bit late. I was going to stay in the Haast and do this trip tomorrow, but it's really windy over here, so I thought, oh, I'm just going to hit the road and get onto it. The Haast Pass. Beanie this time. Two glacier walks, take it out of you in the end of the day. Might see if I can get to my mum's place in Wanaka. Have a hot shower and a cup of tea. So this is my brother Pete and Annette, and we're going to go up the lake in the boat.
Hey, That's the sporty one of the family. Very delicate operation to stop the egg going down the hole.
Broken, Pete.
Why don't you make a moat? Why don't you make a moat out of one of your hash browns and drop it in the middle?
That's not a bad idea. Yeah, a bit of a run up the lake. Thanks, Pete.
That's all right. No problem.
Is it up there?
Oh, yeah, because we couldn't get through the fence.
Because they were working, we couldn't get up there.
So this is a very Wanaka thing where you rock up to a beach with all your mates and your boats and just enjoy this magnificent place. Thank you for taking me out, Pete.
No.
In the net.
That's all right, nice. No worries.
So I'm on my way home now. Last leg of the journey. Oh, it was cool to hang out with my family for a few days. Yeah, got a beautiful day for travelling. Looking forward to getting home. back in the Bluff.